We have roughly 7,400 laying hens, organic laying hens, and the average time when we start is roughly 6:30, 7 o'clock in the morning. Every day I walk roughly 4 or 5 times during the day through my chickens and check everything. One of the important things that I check 4 or 5 times a day is the water lines, that the chickens have enough water.
Water quality is really important for the chickens, that they have clean, fresh water. Every day we drink the same water. The water is tested twice a year.
I'm also checking the feed lines, that there is enough feed in the lines. Feed comes into the barn through an auger system from bins outside. The bins contain organic feed, a combination of corn, soybeans and barley and soy oil. One of the most important things when I walk through the barn, that my chickens look content and healthy. In a free-range barn like this one, the hens lay their eggs in nesting boxes. The hens arrive here at 18 weeks of age.
It takes a little while for the hens, when they come in the barn first, to use how to use the nesting boxes, because they grow up on a farm where they don't have nesting boxes. But in about 2 weeks, they know how to use it and where to lay their eggs. Most hens lay their eggs first thing in the morning, and so the nests are open all day, throughout the day, and they are going to be closed at night.
We gather the eggs 2 times a day. In the morning, it takes roughly an hour, and in the afternoon, it takes roughly 1.5 hour. Once the eggs are collected and sorted, they are stored in a cooler until the truck comes to pick them up once a week.